Hello, today I'm going to show you how to calculate the integral of 5x2 plus 3x minus 2 divided by x3 plus 2x2 dx. Okay, so to solve this integral, you have to first express this this rational function as the sum of partial fractions. So you write here 5x2 plus 3x minus 2 divided by x3 plus 2x2, okay, which will be equal to 5x2 plus 3x minus 2 divided by, here I can factor x2 times x plus 2, okay, and this one will be equal to a divided by x plus b divided by x2 plus c divided by x plus 2, okay. So now you can, if you do the algebra, that will be 5x2 plus 3x minus 2 will be equal to a times x plus 2 plus b times x plus 2 plus c times x2. Okay? Therefore, 5x2 plus 3x minus 2 will be equal to, that one will be ax2 plus 2ax plus bx plus 2b plus cx2. Okay? Therefore, 5x2 plus 3x minus 2 will be equal to, this is x2, therefore a plus c times x2 plus, that is 2a plus b, this term, times x plus 2b. Okay, therefore here 2b, the constant 2b, will be equal to minus 2, that means b is equal to minus 1. Also 2a plus b will be equal to, the coefficient of x will be equal to 3, okay? And since b is equal to minus 1, therefore a will be equal to 2, and a plus c, that's the coefficient of x2, will be equal to 5, and since a is equal to 2, therefore c will be equal to 3. Okay, so all you need to do now is to substitute these parameters into this expression. Therefore, this integral, the integral of 5x2 plus 3x minus 2 divided by x3 plus 2x2 dx will be equal to the integral of the first term, a is equal to 2 is constant, I take it out of the integral, 2 times integral of dx over x plus b, that is minus 1, so it will be minus integral of dx over x2 plus c, that is 3, it's constant, I take it out of the integral, integral of dx over x plus 2, okay? And so this integral here, the integral of dx over x is ln x, so therefore this will be 2 ln x minus the integral of dx over x2 is equal to minus 1 divided by x. So minus times this minus will be plus 1 divided by x, plus the integral of dx over x plus 2 is equal to ln x plus 2 plus c, which is the constant of the integral. And that's the solution to our integral. Okay, I hope you found this video helpful. If you are interested, please feel free to subscribe to this channel so that you get updated when I upload new videos. Thank you.